have a hard time believing that Narcissa Malfoy never picked up on the fact that Voldemort was creating horcruxes, considering the horcruxes were hidden with her sister, her husband, and her baby cousin Regulus, who died while trying to destroy the locket and betray Lord Voldemort. While this is all well within the realm of speculation, I don't think it's far-fetched that Narcissa might have figured out what Voldemort was doing sometime between the first and second war.